on my new banjo with the glued bridge.